kumusta naman ang inyong experience sa pagkanta sa loob ng jeepney? I'm sure matagal na kayong hindi sumasakay ng jeep.
Opo.
At baka first time itong sumakay
hindi ng jeep.
Hindi naman.
Kumanta sa jeep.
Kumanta po. Kumanta.
So, kumusta yung experience?
Saya naman po. First time talaga tumugtog sa loob ng jeep. Lagi lang sakay.
Nakakagulat po yung mga humps.
So, baka next time itry nyo na ano? Sa jeep kayo mag-jamming, di ba?
Oo.
Or sa bus para mas malaki.
Jeep so, muna bago wish bus.
Nag-enjoy ba kayo sa inyong experience ngayon?
Opo. Sobrang dami po namin natutunan.
At ako din ay maraming natutunan sa inyong kwento. Na-inspire ako. Sana po ay na-inspire din kayo sa kwento ng Purple and Oranges. Pwede bang kantahan nyo kami ulit ng inyong latest single?
Okay.
So, na title ay?
Go Back.
Go Back.
Go Back. So, mag-go back na ba tayo? Oh my God, it's so sad. 1, 2, 3.
I know that we weren't perfect. It wasn't always rainbows and butterflies. And done like in the movies. It's not that easy making up after fights. But somehow I'll have it any other way. I'd stay. Choose you every single day. If you were still here, that's what I would have said. So can we go back? Cause I didn't know what I had. I lost it. I miss you so bad. I'm sorry if I ever took you for granted. Some say maybe better things are waiting on the other side. I don't care about all that. I just want you back in my life again. But when you come back, I'll be better. I promise. I promise. If you please just come back home. 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 If you please just come back home. 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 And I know that it won't be easy. I'd be willing to try everything just to get you back. And things that used to be missing, I swear that I'll try my best so they'd never lie. Cause I didn't realize what you were. So I'd beg, steal, and borrow it just to get you back in my.
Music
nung
na ay...
ginawa po kasi namin yun, it was ano, pandemic, kaya parang nag-lay down ako ng parang track, tapos ayun, nilapat-lapatan nila.
So ano yan, kasama ng buong grupo na?
Collective effort.
Collective effort na. So ano ang ibig sabihin ng go back? Parang may nag-break ba dito?
Ano po, madalas kasi sa mga songs namin, mahilig kaming gumawa ng parang double meaning. Pero for me, yung mindset ko and writing Go Back, kumbaga parang love letter ko sa dati nating buhay before the pandemic.
Oh, so hindi lang pala siya, feel na feel ko pa nang parang ako yung kinakantan. Yung pala yung normal ang inyong yung normal life ang gusto mong mag-go back na din. So ang ganda ng double meaning na yon. So normally you get your inspiration from
experiences,
hindi lang loves.
Kung hindi lang experiences namin, pwedeng kunwari, kwento na narinig ko over here, parang pwedeng...
Oh, talagang mga tolits din kayo, no? Mga Marites tolits pala kayo, di ba? So maybe you would like to promote more, ano yung saan kayo mapapakinggan, may mga upcoming ba kayo na mga gigs?
Sa Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and then for streaming, Spotify, YouTube, Apple Music.
Streaming sites, search nyo lang yung name namin, Purples and Oranges.
Yeah.
So, i-follow nyo po, Purples and Oranges. Maybe last message, anong message nyo sa mga Gen Z, Millennials, lahat, about what you've learned so far in your from your career?
Magpatuloy nyo lang yung ginagawa nyo. Basta fulfill kayo emotionally or
financially.
Or kahit financially. Basta feeling nyo na fulfill kayo, just keep going, keep writing, keep doing what you do.
Wow, mukhang kumikitang kabuhayan po ngayon ang Purples and Oranges. So maraming salamat sa mga senior nyo na kwento at mga na-share nyo na kanta. Talagang enjoy. Sana, I'm sure, nag-enjoy din po kayo. So I hope in this episode, marami kayo natutunan sa mga inspiring stories ulit ng ating guests na Purples and Oranges. So ang sabi nga nila, just keep on working, keep on writing, never give up dapat. Diba? So ito po muli si Marian Roque kasama si Kuya Driver sa muling susunod na episode ng Jeepney Talk!
Sa sarili, dati kung ako'y naging mapalad na mapili mo, magtatagal ba tayo? Pero ngayon, ito'y panaginip na lang dahil ikaw tumisa nang wala man lang paalam tapos lang na meron na palang humahawa sa iyong mga kamay yung pinapangarap kong sagot sa kanyang binigay. Sino ba naman ako para magreklamo sa iyo? Eh di naman naging tayo, di naman naging tayo. Nagsisisi dahil pakiramdam ko ako'y nagkulang sa iyo, kaya bigla kang lumayo.